Hello dear mentors, in this video, I am going to share with you a few tips and tricks regarding effective mentorship. The question is, how to be a good mentor? Well, it's not rocket science. Follow the three A's of effective mentorship. 1. Be available to teach new topics and solve doubts. 2. Be an active listener. Let mentees do most of the talking. And 3. Improve your analytical thinking to solve queries of your mentee. What are the three stages of mentorship? Number 1. Building a trustful relationship. Number 2. Sharing information and creating common goals. And number 3. Working towards achieving these goals. Let's discuss the first step, that is building a trustful relationship, in detail. So trust is not built overnight. Conduct an official introductory meet to break the ice among group members. Share your background, your skills, your hobbies, your timeline for the next few months, etc. Schedule informative sessions taking into account your as well as your mentee's preferred time slots. Keep in mind your schedule when creating a timeline for tasks. Avoid promising more than you can deliver. Honor scheduled meetings and avoid any interruptions during your meets. Respond within 48 hours of queries. Be honest and compassionate when giving your opinions. Avoid using crude language. Feel free to let your mentees know if you are unaware of a topic. Get back to them with the answers after understanding the topic, either via internet or asking your national project head or regional project head. Maintain transparency in task allotment and authorship sequence. Consistently keep motivating your mentee to complete their tasks. Avoid being passive-aggressive when mentees aren't able to complete their tasks on time. Listen to their reasons and be empathetic. You can extend deadlines in case of a genuine reason. First, listen and understand your mentee's perspective and then share your thoughts. Coming to the second stage of mentorship, sharing information and creating common goals. Introduce different study types and inform your mentees about the group's study type in detail. Ask your mentees what they already know about the topic and which area they would like to go into detail. Ask them to share their primary and secondary objectives for their participation in PRMP. Example, it can be publication as primary goal, or learning specific aspects of research, or even making connections. Since you have conducted research before, you can look at your own experience in retrospect and understand where they can work better, smarter, and faster. Create a rough timeline for the entire rotation with your designated NPH or RPH and share it with your mentees. Take into account exam dates and other engagements of different members for monthly timelines later on. Coming to the final and third step of mentorship, that is working towards achieving these goals. Keep your mentees accountable for the tasks assigned to them. No need to keep a continuous watch, but check in from time to time and make sure they are taking this project seriously. Through weekly or fortnightly phone calls and video calls, teach them the various aspects of your study in a step-by-step fashion. Before assigning any task, please explain the importance of that work, show them how to perform it, and assign individual roles, following which you can create a deadline for that task. Assist them with finding resources such as books, articles, tools, and web-based information. Wait for 48 hours for their response to your message, following which you can try to contact them again either through phone call, text message, or email. If you are still unable to contact your mentee, please talk to your assigned NPH or RPH and they will guide you further. If you are going to be inactive due to exams or other engagements, kindly inform your group beforehand regarding the duration of your absence. Thank you so much for giving your time and attention to this video. I am Dr. Purva Shah, the project head for Peer Research Mentorship Program, and I highly look forward to working with you all.